Hello everyone, I welcome you all back to my tips section. I know it's been a long time since I have posted any tips on YouTube, and I was very happy when many of you started messaging and asking me ki Pinky ji, where are the tips. I'm going to combine tips today: protection, money, love, whatever comes to my mind, or whatever I have just taken a few notes of it and I'm going to give it to you. Protecting your home, that's the first thing which I'm going to bring in. Take a pot of water in a steel vessel or any vessel, take some water and add a fresh bunch of basil leaves, tulsi leaves. Okay, now let this water boil. After it is boiled, remove the basil leaves from that and then just spread it in a towel and let it dry. What you have to do is, after the water is cooled, pour it in your or sprinkle it in your doorsteps. Now what happens when you sprinkle this basil water in your doorsteps is, it will stop any negative from entering your home. It will also stop thefts or intruders. It will keep all them at bay. And what you can do is, you can pour it around the whole house. Like if you are in an independent house, just pour it around the whole house. Keep spraying it around the whole house. People are not in independent house, spray it in your balconies and your entrances, so that negativity will be away and your house is protected with full positive energy. Now the leaves which you have collected or which you have dried, put them in a red color cloth. Make a small potli out of it and hang it in your front door. Do this once a month. Have it a systematic way of doing it, that every month I will do this. Once a month, keep it on one particular day. It can be, you know, every first week or every second week of the month. But do this, and whatever basil leaves you have hung, remove them and just discard them off. And then in that again, you place the next basil leaves and you do them. And you can again hang them. So this way, your house is always protected. Now, I can give you a simple way of making a very magical protection oil. Pick up almond oil from the market, because I think almond oil is very easy to get. So pick up almond oil from the market and in that add a few drops of fennel oil or basil oil. Now people who don't get basil oil or who find it difficult to pick up basil oil, pick up basil leaves and put it inside. So basil is basically the tulsi leaves. Put it inside it and put a piece of amber. Amber is a crystal, A-M-B-E-R. Amber crystal. It's a little costly crystal, but it's actually very effective. Put that in it and leave this oil in your puja room for a week. Okay. Now after that, whenever you go out, just take one drop of that oil and put it behind your ear here. And when you go out, you will feel yourself protected. You will feel that you're always protected. Always do it daily. Even if you don't go out, what I do is every day morning, when I go to my puja room, I just pick up this one drop and I apply it here. You can even, if you feel my skin is sensitive, what if I end up with irritation, on your crystals you can apply it. What you wear when you go out, or what you wear during when you're at home, you can even do that. Or what you can do is, you can also burn candles, say white candle. You can apply the oil in the white candle, and then that also you can do. In that ways, you will feel that your whole house is also protected. You can do anything like this once a week. Now those who are having imbalance in their emotions of late, who are feeling that, you know, there's a lot of I'm not feeling secure, I'm not feeling confident, pick up a small piece of silver. I would suggest a silver coin, which can be in your purse, which you can carry, or you can even wear a silver pendant, because silver balances emotions and it also improves intuition powers. It definitely improves the intuition powers. Now, every day, if you want good luck in your life always, in that case, what you have to do is, Google and take picture of Lord Goddess Isis, I-S-I-S, take a small printout of it and make a small frame and keep it in your puja. And every day, either burn a sandalwood ka agarbatti or cedar or lemongrass. Lemongrass is the best if you can get lemongrass. So lemongrass, cedar or sandalwood, one of these agarbattis. I actually burn all the three. I never... because it is said that if you use these, the smell of it surrounds the house and it brings in good luck inside the home. That is one thing you can do. Now, one more thing you can do for good luck is, you can burn an orange candle every Wednesday. Because orange candle, what you should do is pick up the orange candle. Now say, this is the candle. Write on this candle, good luck. Carve it with a safety pin, good luck, and burn it. And the element of fire, since orange is linked with Jupiter or with skin and sun god, and orange is also associated with the element of fire, it goes to the universe and it brings in good luck to you. And if you are again having emotional traumas or you don't have peace of mind, burn a pale blue, a light blue candle, and in that also just carve peace of mind and burn it. You will find a lot of difference when you burn that. And one more thing what you can do is, I would suggest people who, suddenly this came up to my mind, so I thought I'll tell you what. People who love having green teas or flavored teas, pick up peppermint tea and drink. Believe me, if you have everyday peppermint tea, your finances will grow abundantly. I personally don't like green tea, so I've never had it. I remember having it once or twice in the beginning days when I was doing all this trial and error. I felt a lot of changes happening in finances. So peppermint tea is the best thing you can use, you can drink on a daily basis. Now when you drink this peppermint tea, you should not just gulp it because, you know, I don't like peppermint tea, but then because Pinky G has told, so I will drink it. No, please don't do that because it will not have its effect. They say you should have it sip by sip. You should drink it slowly, slowly. You should allow the flavor to go inside your chakras and inside your aura because it attracts money. So that is the best way to do it. One more thing what you can do is, every day or once a week, go to all the corners of your rooms and clap like this, just clap. So when you clap, what happens? If there's any negative energy which is blocked in the corners of the room, that negativity goes. You will feel that, you know, there is no negativity in the whole room. You will feel very better because what happens is, they say in the corners, sometimes the energies are stagnant and they stay back there. So when I clap there, the energies start, you know, coming out. They get confused and they come out, and ending which it just gets out of your place. Now coming to one more small thing I would like to end here, which is again releasing of your physical or your emotional tensions. Basically, do this what I'm asking you to do. Take a blue color paper. Blue color paper is a must. Take a blue color paper and write down what you're feeling right now. See what you, whatever you want to write, be it your physical or your emotional tensions, write it down. And take this paper and burn a blue candle. Burn this paper and throw these ashes in your closet or in your dustbin. Just throw it off, because it's like if closet is better, because you're flushing away your tensions or your emotions. When you're burning it and throwing the ashes, when you flush it, imagine all your tensions are going away with it. And let the candle burn continuously. Do this whenever you feel you're very stressed out. This definitely brings in a lot of changes in your life, and you really feel that, you know, things are going well, and whatever stress you've had in life, it's easing out. Basically, it eases out the stress what is there in your life right now. And one more thing I would like to give is, use combos of colors for different issues. I will be bringing in video also for color combinations, what I use in my color therapy. Now I would say, if a person is very physically, emotionally and mentally very down, then he should, in his room somewhere, or he should wear a combo of yellow and red. Now, might be you will not like wearing that combo. You can have, say, a small bit of paper of yellow color and red color paper, or you can have kerchiefs with you which is yellow and red color paper, because what happens is when that color touches your skin, or when you keep seeing that the colors, the vibration of that makes you to come out of any emotional, mental, physical trauma that you're going through. Now, if you want general healing and calmness of the mind, then you should do green and blue. And these colors basically heal you. They heal you so much that you will feel a lot of energy inside you. You will feel things, you will feel really good from inside. You will feel lovely from inside. And what you can do is, you can do violet color, violet with again green. This will make things harmonious around you. And for love, use pink with red. Pink with red is good for enhancing love. Now coming to love, I remember one small tip for you all. Take up rose water and keep it in a bowl. Keep rose water in a bowl and sprinkle it around your bedroom. The smell of that rose water and the energies of that rose water are so that if you and your hubby and if you and your wife are fighting or having misunderstandings, believe me, the energies work so well with it that, you know, the negativity goes and you become very positive in your relationship. These are all small, small things. Joint family is also what you can do. Sprinkle it in your living room, in your dining room. Just spray rose water. The energy of the rose water is such that it will bond the people together. Basically, rose water is good for bonding people together. These all tips are simple tips which you will easily be able to find in your supermarkets or in your home, and you can try them. And definitely, they bring in a lot of changes in your life. Please let me know how you feel my videos are, so that it will encourage me to bring in more and more such videos. Thank you for watching this video. Good luck to you all and have a great day. Thank you.